What your man come here, comrade? Coordinator.
Comrades, we have come here to the United Nations purposely to remind the organization of the ill that is happening in our country, of the evils that are happening in our country. We want to remind the United Nations because we know of the values that the United Nations stands for. We know that we stand with for the same values like the United Nations. We know that they stand for sustainable peace. We know that they stand for sustainable security. We know that they stand for sustainable development. We know that they stand for a society that is equal. And we come here to remind them of the murders that are happening in our country.
Uganda.
We come to remind them of the killings that are happening in our country,
Uganda.
We come here to remind them of the bad governance that is happening, the looting of government funds, the kidnaps of
silent,
our people,
agent, silent genocide.
The land grabbing that is happening in our country.
Uganda.
We want to remind you, sir, as we were here before, to say to you, ever since we came here, nothing has changed. Things have just worsened. Many of our people have been kidnapped. This red beret is a crime in my home. If I could wear it in my home right now, I could be already arrested. We come here to say to you that the United Nations should stand with us. We come to remind you to stand with us because our country is a war zone. Our country is a place of murder and torture and killings. This memorandum consists of all the ills or the evils that the country is going through, performed by the dictator Museveni and his son, David Muhoozi, who thinks that Uganda is a monarchy. Comrades, we want to hand over this memorandum here in front of everyone, knowing that our grievances and the facts of the ills that are happening in Uganda have been handed over to Mr. Ina, representing the United Nations here in Pretoria, South Africa. People power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!
The AU is quite too much.
Thank you.
AU!
You want to say something?
Thank you, sir. The only thing that I can say is that I'll take the memorandum and to the relevant department and to the relevant bank managers. That's all I can say.
We thank you so much for receiving our memorandum, and we pray that the United Nations listen to our grievances so we can have a peaceful country.
Yes.
Thank you so much. People
power,
our power.
People power,
our power.
People power,
our power.
People power,
our power.
People power,
our power.